Only the rooftops of these houses are visible after flooding turned streets into rivers. Japan's Yamaguchi Prefecture has been hit with record-level heavy rainfall. The deluge has caused the Asa River to overflow its banks. At least two people are missing and one man has died, reportedly when the car he was in was swept away.